I'm 2 days into college and I'm 3 lectures behind. There's this guy, let's name him Colin. He says he wants to be mine, but it doesn't really sit with me quite right, because he doesn't really like the things I like. And I keep accidentally knocking myself out of my dorm in the middle of the night.
First down at 15.
I wake up kind of tired, and I wake up kind of cold. And I wake up kind of tired, but I'm just sleeping when I'm old. See, I don't like breaking rules, but don't like doing it as I'm told. So I just go down and keep my head down and hope my life unfolds. And everybody's telling me that I'm doing so well. I try to trust them honestly, I find it hard to tell. If I need work or I need rest, to try my best, to try my best, to tell myself, to say out loud, to
bring
on, figure it all out.
Now going deep to the far side, caught!
I'm still only quite young.
Touchdown!
In a way, this life of mine is only
69 yards!